Good morning. Welcome to First Presbyterian Church here in Taylorville. There's a few announcements here. You look through your bulletin. Today they have Taylorville Memorial Hospice will be holding their memorial service here at 2 p.m. And it seems like they do that every year, so that's a nice gesture by our part. Trunk or Treat will be on Sunday, October 29th, 2 through 4. And so if you want to contribute by bringing some candy in, it'll be appreciated. And today we're celebrating World Communion Sunday. And on the 29th of October, it'll be All Saints Sunday. That's when you recognize the saints of our congregation who have passed away this year. Any announcements from the congregation? Okay. Please stand if able and join with me in the call to worship. Place your trust in the Lord, for God will provide. There are times when we are so fearful. Place your trust in the Lord, for God is with you. There are times when we wonder if we can get past our troubles. Come, place your trust in the Lord every day in all your ways. Lord, we come to you seeking your healing, love, and mercy. Amen. God of hope and peace, you are with us in all our days and in all our ways. As you walked with the Israelites in the desert, when they had given up hope, you came to them with nourishment and your steadfast love. As Jesus walked through Jerusalem, healing the sick, and those afflicted, your love was made abundantly clear through acts of love and mercy. Be with us this day as we gather to hear your word. Inspire and encourage us in all that we do, that we may serve you faithfully bringing hope and your message of love to your thirsting world. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Please turn now to your hymnals, in your hymnals, to page number 339. Lift every voice and sing. God, who knows our hearts and spirits, God sees every struggles and forgives our weakness. Know that it is in God's healing love that you live and move and have your being. Rejoice, for God is with you always. Amen.
Thank you. All right, so today I have a sign, okay? So when you look at the sign, what do you see? Bunch of letters, right? Can you make out any words? Oh, I guess I can move my finger. Here you go. You make out any words? Yeah, I see God is now. Ooh, good job. All right, so when people see this sign, sometimes they see God is nowhere, okay? But Jay saw God is now here, which is a much better sign to see. So good job, Jay, for picking that out. So God is now here, okay? So where do you think God is? Here in church?
Yeah.
So you think God is with us out church? Maybe outside in nature, okay?
Maybe
in the love that we show to people, maybe in your hearts, okay? Maybe in places where people are hurting or in places where people are celebrating. Okay, so today we celebrate World Communion, okay? So we have all these things behind us, okay? And our church is kind of decorated. We have different flags from around the countries. Because today, all around the world, people are going to have communion together. Okay, so as Christians, we are going to celebrate communion. Okay? Now, we believe that while God is everywhere, God can also be in special places, like today with us in church, and especially today when we are celebrating communion. Okay, so no matter how big or how small you are, we can all show God's love to one another, can't we? And we do that today in taking communion as a group. Okay, so let's go ahead and pray. Dear God, thank you for the big church full of all your people from around the world. Give us courage to show your love to everyone we meet. Amen.